Die, you construction fuck. God.
Hey, we're back. Isn't that lovely? Die, construction fuck. Okay.
You know what?
That's such a lovely intro.
Oh, no.
No. You need that. It's just so laggy up here, though.
Oh god. Go! There is no stopping!
There's no stopping for anything. I don't care what it is. Just go. Oh, sure. Oh, come on! This dick again?
This dude doesn't ever stop coming.
That's what she said.
Jesus, I got waxed. Thank you.
Maybe that's why that's there.
Oh god.
Hey, these guys look familiar. I think they get reprised in Mega Man X at some point, don't they?
Probably.
I think. It seems like it's been so long since we played that game, you know?
Yeah.
But I think we started doing this. I think. Don't quote me on this, I'd have to go back and look. But I'm pretty sure that we started doing this whole silly thing last October. So, yeah, it's been a while.
Bitch. Not so. Now you're flaccid, man.
Oh my God. Wow. He came too hard, so now he's flaccid, man.
He blew. Gemini man.
Oh man.
Gemini man next, I guess. The hard knuckle, huh?
Time for the space heater again?
Cold. It's the middle of fucking summer and I'm cold in my basement. That's a fat middle finger.
Back to fingering Mega Man, that's wonderful.
Hey. And God, I hate these fucking eyeball things.
Random space penguins, that's something.
Attack of the Killer Space Penguins.
That should be a really bad B movie.
It should be like a sci-fi movie or something.
Attack of the Killer Penguins.
Attack of the Killer Space Penguins.
Yeah, okay.
Has to be space penguins, otherwise it's not scary. It's not sci-fi if it's not the space penguins.
If you don't add
you have to add some
add space
obnoxious.
In there, then it's not scary.
You just have to do something obnoxious.
Well, we've come up with a new sci-fi movie. If anybody wants to write a script for us, Attack of the
All
Killer,
star in it too.
Attack of the Killer Space Penguins, go for it. God, this guy's persistent.
No, but he helps you out now. Why, I don't know, but. Make that jump!
Oh god, these things.
I should probably get that life.
Yeah, good idea.
Some bitch. Maybe I'll get it.
You don't have anything else I could?
I don't have rush jet to get it.
Oh.
That's okay. Not the end of the world.
This background is so irritating.
Titties.
And sperm! Oh my god!
Titty sperms.
Like, seriously.
Pretty much just go crazy shooting shit here. Suppose might as well.
Most of these are supposed to be like tadpoles, but I'm sorry, I'm not buying. They're robotic space sperm, what can you say?
The robotic space sperm. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I know, exactly, that's my point. Jump up there and then shoot them out. Yeah, you can. Dumbass dragonflies again. What?
Fuck the penguin!
It's like a penguin ice cream maker. Look at it. Seriously, it's a penguin ice cream churn. Down the hole.
Doo doo doo. What the fuck, you? Get some fucking ups. Insert racist comment.
Yeah, but I need to use rush here.
As we shall.
Woo! Oh, that's cool. A little rush submarine. You're gonna be fucked here if you don't get out.
I like them apples.
I almost fell down the hole though. What's weird is I remember Gemini Man when you're like fighting him, but for some reason I just don't remember anything.
Uh-oh. Oh, I couldn't jump in time! No! Monica! Why am I screaming Monica?
I don't know.
Because I'm picking up Fast and Furious. Number two. Too fast, too furious. I'm too fast for y'all, man! Don't shoot me! Oh, shit. God damn it.
Need to be quick on your feet here.
Yep. Which is kind of my forte in video games, if you guys haven't watched before. That's what I do. Well, just in case. I like to move very quickly through games and it gets me killed a lot. Dude, this leg's actually gonna get me fucking killed.
I really hate that background.
The neural pathways back there?
Yeah, totally.
I hope that you're faster than that. I hope that is faster than that, I should say. No, I'm not. I need... Hit him with your limp snakes. Very serious. Very super serious about this.
And this is why he's called Gemini Man.
That's why he's dead.
And that's... Yeah, that's why he's dead.
Very easy.
Yeah, it's more of a pain in the ass if you don't come prepared to this level.
Oh yeah.
It's actually like 10 times harder than that. Cause that asshole moves really quickly and shoots shit at you and it's just like, stop. Yeah, it's pretty much like that. And Needle Dick Man.
Needle Dick.
You knew I was gonna kind of let
Needle
that one.
Dick. Yeah, that was.
You knew that was coming, didn't you?
Oh, that's right, the peppermint guys. Motherfucker! Avery sat on me! Monica! God damn it. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to. We're gonna have to fix this before I fucking shoot myself in the face. God damn it! Motherfucker. Son of a. Okay. Let's catch up with the folks in a little bit.
Yeah, we'll take care of this and we'll be back as soon as possible. So bear with us and we will be returning.